If you look at the Nigerian church, they are huge, they are big, they are mega, and they are doing very well than the church in Ghana, is because they understand principles we don't understand. And I'm telling you, because I have Ghanaian sons and daughters in ministry, and I have Nigerian sons and daughters in ministry, and I know the difference. And I want you to hear me. When Rebecca heard Isaac talking to his son, his firstborn, to go hunt, using his weapon, bow and arrow, to hunt and prepare him venison such as he loved. And when he's ate and his soul is satisfied. Hear me. You will never tap and get the blessing of a father unless he's satisfied with you. You see, when the old man was alive, Idahosa, I used to go to his bedroom with Bishop Oyedepo. And he would always tell us, he would tell me, he said, son, your brother is helping me a lot. Bishop Oyedepo, every year when we go to convention, we bring a check to take care, to pay the bills, the salary, electricity bill, everything for the university for the entire year. He will bring a check to Papa and pay it. And I used to hear Papa's prayer when we go to Papa's bedroom. We'll be kneeling by his bed, me and Oyedepo. And I'll hear Papa pray prayer like this. Because you took away my sweat, you will not sweat in ministry. And he will pray some prayers over him. Then I'll come with my Ghana offering. Papa no kofio, ibikituwebi. And I used to hear the prayer he prayed over me. I won't tell you what it was. It is the venison that provokes the oil to flow. And Ghanaian Christians, we don't know that. But I'm not touching that tonight. So Rebecca said, Jacob, God spoke and said that the blessing is yours and not your elder brother. It's coming to you. But according to divine ordinance and the rules of engagement, even though God has said it is yours, if you don't follow my instructions and I'll smite your brother, if he brings the venison, he has fulfilled all righteousness. If your father accepts the venison and eats the venison and blesses him, it is irrevocable, non-negotiable. God can't do anything about it. So the only way you can fulfill what God said and get the blessing, disguise yourself. Go behind your father's house. Bring me one of the sheep of your father. I'll prepare venison for him such as he loves. Wives and mothers know something. I'm telling you.